that. Enough, Aiden. Let me sleep. That
crap.
Evening. Routine check. Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Thank you. you down.
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Go around the other side!
Oh, fuck!
Yo, what are you waiting for? freeze!
Oh, fuck!
Unit 18, I read you.
A special forces unit is heading in your direction. They will take the fugitive into custody.
Copy. They're coming for you, honey. I hope you enjoy the ride.
You've got to get me out of here. What I need. No choice. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden? Let's go!
Headed for Bakertown. Come out with your hands up and you will not be harmed.
If they're looking for trouble, that's what they're gonna get. Take care of them, Aiden. No, Aiden, I'm hiding here. Don't blast the cars. They want to kill me, Aiden! You gotta stop them!
It's over, Agent Holmes. Give yourself up!
They're everywhere! Help me, Aiden! Fucking help me! her down!
How can she be doing that?
Go, go, go!
They're gonna get me!
In position!
They're here!
Okay.
They're coming!
In position!
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. We're here, come on, let's go this way. What a beautiful house you have.
Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom?
Oh, no, thanks.
And how is your husband?
He's good. He's working at the moment.
Why, he's so handsome.
Stop that, Ivan. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Mom is gonna be mad if we mess with her stuff.
That photo. It feels strange. As if it were vibrating. Do you feel that too?
Everything. Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Oh, it's the light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father to change that a million times.
I saw something there, Mommy.
Now you must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look. You know, sometimes adults imagine things, too. It's okay. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden?
You never get cold. Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street. Found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Ow!
Hey, you miss me!
Hey, wait for me! Come on, let's get him!
Hey, you miss me!
Ah, he got me.
Come on, throw it!
Come on, let's get him!
Come on, throw it!
Come on, idiots! Attack me! Come on, let's get him!
You're a dead little girl! I got you!
No, no! I got me!
No, no, stop!
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jody Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
And now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy! I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that!
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous!
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. Look, we have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is gonna stop. And it's gonna stop now. Before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Thank you.
You told me monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy, you were wrong.
Jody, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
All right. I'll do it.
You
don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there
yet? Is that the girl?
Anything?
I'm sorry, miss.
I heard they're sending a girl.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Can I get you?
We have to wait for this. There's
a new picture there. That is a
chance. Wait, let me see.
What is she doing?
It's going to be okay, sir.
What could that be?
What they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
With these levels, nobody else should go in. There's no way to contain it.
Sorry, sir. What happened there?
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Great. The elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Nothing but death in there.
Left.
Thank you.
I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
Aiden.
gonna make it.
Calm down.
They're everywhere. Wait, it's under control.
No, please, go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Ah! Close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Energy level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down now.
I can't.
The other side. Something won't work. Another console. If I can get to it, we might still have a chance. Console. I run. You protect me from the entities, okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
Raiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jody.
The hell was that? Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but holds you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
About 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriend, something like that.
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's like, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends, somebody's missing you.
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks. Hi. Hi.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better steer clear of him when he can't get a fix. And the girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
I wish you hadn't saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Thanks, Dan.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You, what's the other thing?
Sure.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. Now let's try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous. Gonna have to hold on till we get some cash. Think about something else.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know, it all depends on people's good grace. It could take a couple hours. It could take a week.
Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
Burgers sound good, but so does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
Hey, baby. You looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
What do I have to do?
I figure I'll do you a favor. You do me a favor. $10 says you come around the back with me.
I'm not that desperate, asshole. You can take your $10 and stick it. Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
Hard to leave you alone.
Wow.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get you some food.
Son of a bitch.
I don't want any trouble.
Trouble? Trouble? That is disrespectful, old man. We look like trouble.
He's saying we look like trouble.
Come on, guys.
Someone to say?
Yeah, I'm on it, man.
Fuck.
You see that? How the asshole kind of just folded right up?
Back off and you won't get hurt.
Looky here. It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Guys, come and get it.
Clean out of juice.
Come on, Jody. Help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like.
Thank you.
What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. We got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found the bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter. Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
And some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her. Poor Jimmy.
Thank you.
veins gone. How did you do that?
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Jordy, you all right?
Stan, my love.
Oh, no, Jordy, stop that. That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy. Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh, my God.
Breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
Empty without you, my love. So empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
It's a miracle. A goddamn miracle.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. Ah! They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road always, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jordy, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. Just maybe to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I wanted to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Save us some trouble later.
How the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry!
Thank you.
left us in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Poor man.
Sam, wake up.
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, I'll come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Help me!
I can't close the door!
I can't breathe! Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs! We gotta save them before the whole place burns down!
Make him move.
Thank you.
going! Okay, get out of here!
Jody, oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. How's Zoe?
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. I fucking hate happy endings. It's funny seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, then, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing!
How you doing today, Jody? Good?
Okay.
We're gonna put this on. Remember? It's just like a crown.
I said no. End of story. You're wasting your breath, Jody.
Shelf on Rule 2001.
That guy in the store.
You can take care of
yourself. Watch yourself out there, Jody.
This is Jody.
I don't want to do that.
Spend the whole day looking out for window.
Jody.
I won't let it be born in the trash. Don't worry, I won't.
But I'll take it from there. The entities.
Am I dead?
Ha! let's my baby! Bring her back! I changed my mind! I want my baby!
So get here quickly!
Please!
Get the baby out of here!
Please let me see her!
Who was that woman? Why are you showing me this? Is she my mother? Aiden?
No. 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 No! I don't want to go back! I want to stay with you, Aiden! Aiden! No!
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
That's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away. Man? Is everything all right? Man?
Thank you.